My dad said something to me after the divorce. He said every soldier has two families, those you raise and those you raise hell with. I've spent 8 days here, 8 days commanding a squad I wasn't ready to lead, 8 days watching my men, my family, kill, be killed, 8 days wishing it would stop.
Come on, Corian!
We got the Krauts on the run.
Mac's waiting on us. Let's go.
In a minute.
What the hell are you doing?
Picking a spot.
For what?
Okay, I'm ready.
Are you feeling okay there, Corian?
Never been better.
All right, this is it. We're airborne because we're the best of the best. No one stands in our way. No one. Let's move!
I think you stole your line there, Baker.
Red! I need you over there!
Let's move!
Corian! Understood. Move to that position!
Let's move!
Yeah, boy!
Contact! Suppress those crowds!
Get over there!
Oh shit!
I'm out!
Cover there!
Move out!
I'm on it! Get their flank! Target's active!
Get to that cover! Corian! Hit them now!
Get moving!
Got it!
Rally on
no
me! Corian! Get over
Let's
here!
Understood. We'll win today! Keep it up!
Let's go!
Double time, boys!
Get up here, double time!
Here we go! Baker! Baker!
Baker! Max calling ya!
Baker, listen! It's just starting to heat up over here! We've seen some forces moving into position on the ridge there! This is definitely where the party is gonna happen! We're between a rock and the whole goddamn German army!
Baker! You okay, Baker?
Get me!
It's coming!
Shit!
Fuck six, can you hear me? Can you fucking hear me? Fuck six in this fuck tree! Answer me, damn it!
They're getting closer! Where's the fucking radio guy? He's dead! Baker, I know the armor's in the area. Somebody just has to find it. That somebody is you! Baker!
Thank you.
time somebody shows up. I can't find them, Duffy. It's a mess out there. You got all your radio relays, just couldn't find you guys. Hop on, Sergeant. Lead the way.
Head that way!
Move! Now! Move! Sergeant, focus your fire! Roll, goddammit! Heavy fire on that armor! I need some armor here! Hit it with everything you can in arm!
I need you over there! Move! Set up there! Hit it with everything you've got! We gotta take that tank out! Sergeant, focus your fire! Tighten it up! Head over over there! Give me some armor over there! Roll, goddammit! Head that way! Face the fire on that armor!
All I'm saying is I wasn't scared.
Even when those 20 or so krauts came charging across the field?
I wasn't really counting. Well, except the number of those bastards I dropped.
Lucky for them, you can't count very high.
Yeah, I was pretty fucking scared.
Hell of a thing we did today. Gotta wonder what waits for men like us when we get back home.